In today's video, I'm going to be providing my review of the PowerDirector 18 from CyberLink, so stay tuned. Today, I'm going to be providing my review of the PowerDirector 18, which is a video editing software from CyberLink. Now, before I continue on, if you're new here, make sure you hit subscribe and turn on notifications so that you'll always be the first to see any of my new videos. All right, now that's out of the way. Let's get started. All right, PowerDirector is a video editing program. It's a full-featured editor and also a decent entry-level program. It's an ideal program for beginners and casual users, especially if you want to move away or upgrade from the Windows Movie Maker. If you don't necessarily have the time or patience to learn, you know, advanced editing programs such as Premiere Pro, then the PowerDirector 18 could be a good fit for you. So right off the bat, this video editing software offers three main ways to create your video projects. You can use the full feature editor. This is kind of similar to the timelines that you've seen in other video editing program. In case you're not ready to jump into that quite yet, there's also an auto mode feature that automatically creates a video for you in just minutes. Now, the full editor gives you a simplistic view of how to edit a video from start to finish. You have access to different tools to edit your videos, such as mixing audio, green screen effects, stabilizers. They even have a tutorial video just to show you how it can be done, which is extremely helpful, especially for me because I'm so used to the shortcuts and keys of Premiere Pro. And I'm just really glad that there's that tutorial videos in there to allow me to get used to the basic keys and shortcuts of the PowerDirector. Like I said, there's an auto mode feature. If you're pressed for time, the auto mode aims to help you create a finished video in just a couple of minutes. All you have to do is load the clips you want in the video, select the style of video, and pick your background music. So the program then analyzes your footage along with its, you know, algorithm to pick and choose the best shots for you, you know, arranging the footage into a finished project. When you preview this generated video, you have the option to do some fine tuning in the full feature editor. I have to say, I actually tried the auto mode and it's actually not too bad. I personally like to edit my videos from start to finish. It might be just short of time, or it could be just a personal photos or videos or for a travel trip that, you know, you don't really want to bother editing too much. Then look, the auto mode helps. Do find the PowerDirector is actually capable of editing or handling, you know, high-end footage. You know, I put in a couple of my 4K Mavic 2 zoom footages in there. It's actually not too bad. It handles it pretty well. Additionally, this video editor is also featured an integrated action cam center that eliminates the need to edit footage captured with cameras in a separate application and importing them into PowerDirector. I don't actually have a 360 degree camera, so I can't really comment on that one, but from what I can gather and from the free 360 video file, it actually works. PowerDirector includes a module that allows you to manipulate 360 degree videos. This tool can send anchor points, pan and zoom through your footage, add effects, and stabilize shaky recordings. You can even add 360 degree titles that match your footage perfectly rather than trying to warp a regular title to fit. And with the video designer, you can convert 360 degree videos to work with conventional projects. Like I said, I actually don't mind using the PowerDirector. It took me a couple of hours just to get used to the keyboard shortcuts and also watching some of the tutorials. Again, those tutorials are very, very helpful, especially if you're not too familiar with video editing software. PowerDirector 18 is an excellent choice because it's easy and enjoyable to use for beginners, casual users, and seasoned video editors. It provides all the tools you need to transform the footage on your camera into a polished video you can share with family and friends. This program helps you learn video editing without compromising the power of the tools it offers. So just a couple of things to note for, PowerDirector 18 is only available for Windows, PC, so if you're using a Mac, then that's not gonna be available for you. There's quite a few different plans for PowerDirector provided by CyberLink. So the one that I've got is a PowerDirector 18. Just wanna be clear, the PowerDirector 18 software that I've got was provided to me by CyberLink for me to review. They do have different plans and pricing structures. So you can choose a PowerDirector 18 Ultra or Ultimate, which is a lifetime license. They also offer a subscription basis. So there's a PowerDirector 365, or Director Suite at 365. So again, I'll drop the link down below so you can have a look on that one. It's really up to you to decide whether you want to buy a one-off purchase for a lifetime access of a particular video editing program, or you want to pay a monthly subscription fee and you're going to get, you know, the latest updates whenever that's available. All right, well, that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick review of the PowerDirector 18. Now, if you do have any questions, feel free to let me know down in the comments below, okay? If you enjoyed this video, remember to give it a like. I really appreciate it. And subscribe to my channel for more videos. All right, that's it. This is Dennis, and I'll see you next time. Bye.